This is A Minute in Agriculture, brought to you by the Wyoming Farm Bureau Federation. Today we're visiting with G.G. Kortes, a Carbon County rancher.
We're a family-run ranch that has Hereford and Angus cattle. We're roughly a little over 3,000 acres.
What does it mean to you to be a rancher here in Wyoming?
It's just a lifestyle that I really enjoy, and satisfying to know that the beef we raise is helping to feed the country.
What's a day like for you?
Every day is different. Sometimes it's, it depends on the season, it's irrigating, haying, feeding, calfing, fencing, and breakdowns, what all. They say it's pretty much a big variety.
What are some of the biggest issues right now that are impacting your ranch?
Water is probably the number one issue, because without water, there's no hay for the cows.
This has been A Minute in Agriculture, brought to you...